Nice.
I'm just gonna go more inside out now. Seeing my business.
Oh, absolutely. Sure. The old swing used to be the holy slice, dude. Misses like that, right? A teeny bit low in the face, but straight.
Go straight, go same distance, maybe a little bit farther.
Probably the same, yeah.
We have some photos on the over weekend, this Saturday. Ball flight was flying, like high, like driver high.
Yeah. Yeah, well, you're tall, you create a lot of speed, so your driver's going to be up there around 120 feet, right?
Yeah, and I
could not get it remote. I started putting it super far back in my stance,
and it just kept going higher.
You're
going
to hit the ball high because you're tall, and your swing speed's
and
high.
Then, so. It was kind of screwing me up because it was going so high, and you're just getting caught by the wind.
Yeah.
And it's short on every, like, par three.
Well, let's start working on the knockdown shots then, okay? Back in your stance, abbreviated swings. So if you want to hit it, if you want to hit the knockdown in those situations, especially as a tall guy, man, right? You need to abbreviate all this. Okay? Nothing up here, right? This is going to create height. Keeping it low and abbreviated is going to bring the ball down off. And like you did, you tried to bring it back in your stance. There you go. Okay?